Napoleon's Muslim general, Jacques Francois Menou, was a French general and statesman who converted to Islam in 1801 during the French expedition to Egypt. He married the daughter of a rich Egyptian and renamed himself to Abdullah. Returning to France post the failure of the Egyptian expedition, Abdullah loyally served Napoleon as both Comte de l'Empire and Governor of Venice. However, he soon died a natural death in 1810 in Venice.